A gun scare forced the brief lockdown of Beverly Hills Middle School in Upper Darby, Delaware County. Chapter 3 over the scene this morning. Police say a student walking to school was caught with a pellet gun. They were tipped off by another student. We're told the pellet gun never made it inside the school. The lockdown has since been lifted.